performing, and everything that they do here is going to be made up on the spot. They might get a word or an idea from you in the audience, and then they're going to go with it and create something together that exists only here, only now, and will never be performed again. That's especially true of the teams performing tonight. These are all performers in our Herald Team program, but they've all been mashed up into brand new teams that are playing together only tonight. So they've never rehearsed together until right now when they're performing, and you'll be the only audience that ever gets to see this group of people perform. Does that sound cool? I'm your host, and I'm thrilled to bring you your first team. You're going to see two teams in the 7:30 block, and then we'll take a break, and then there's an 8:30 show as well. You're welcome to stick around for that if you want. But to kick us off, please welcome the one, the only performance of Horse Girls!
But make friends with the common people. Make them want to be you. Find a lover. Find 10. Anything it takes.
I could have 6
to save our horses.
I could have 6, one for each horse.
This wonderful.
Yes, I love the flower arrangement that you've brought here.
I mean, it is a funeral.
I'm sorry, I am loving something here.
We haven't met in 7 years.
Would you, how about y'all, feel like you want to have a moment at the funeral?
Well, you're Professor Gigley's student too.
I know.
But is it so great that we're all here? I mean, he died, but we're here.
You two seem like there's nothing to talk about. Hey, Zeus, it's really good to see you again.
I'm so glad my parents saved me after a Greek god.
Roses were a great touch. You picked those, right?
I did. Seven years,
Jesus.
I forgot we've been over this. You've always said hey first.
Tell me what you already have.
I promise you, I'm the best store in town. You're gonna want to stay here. Oh.
I'll get what you need.
What?
Socks and clothes.
Socks.
Yeah, socks. Socks.
Clothes. Clothes.
So it's like, I mean, you wear a purse. It's a purse and
clothes. Silly clothes.
A dress is not.
So a purse might be.
Here's a plastic bag. And this is the story of why the world's first dictionary was created. All right, campers, listen up. Come in.
I know some of you are looking for love this summer.
Aww. I am.
So you are in school.
And we're going to tell you that this is inappropriate because you all are minors. So stop that. We have to make sure that everyone is keeping a shape here.
Call me Brian.
Brian.
That reminds you
of the old times, the good times, the pure times. Yes, sir.
I'm a hot date.
That's right, ladies. We have them right down here. And you'll meet this beautiful cowboy riding all over your heart.
I've never seen anyone so hot in my whole life.
He's so hot.
Shows how you ride the horse.
Excuse me?
Shows how you ride the horse.
Shows how you ride the horse.
Shows how you ride that horse.
That's my specialty.
Where's the horse?
Oh.
I think we need a will and a Zeus.
What?
You knew you grew when you were naked at school, didn't you?
Yes, it was extremely uncomfortable. We haven't seen each other for 10 years. You can't be that mad at me.
10 years? It's been so traumatizing, I don't even know how old I am anymore.
Well, take a guess. I've been keeping track of your birthday.
No, the horses are dead!